Worldwide Robot Works. You'll probably not see much because I'm shooting into the sun. This is where the global domination of the robot race starts. Oh, aye. Analog delinquents. Bullshit. Some of you probably know where I am. Very cyberpunky. And then they ruin it with plants. This is Castlegate. I'm just heading up to Poundland to get an all-day breakfast sandwich. Aye. Yakety Sacks. Yakety Sacks. I could turn this into a graffiti channel. I think that's supposed to be some kind of Bart Simpson Snoopy clone. I met this guy at Synthfest. Breakfast of Champions. Poundland all day breakfast sandwich. And an Arctic coffee caramel latte. Oh yes. I've even got some cleansing facial wipes. Anyway, I'm going to eat my sandwich. A sandwich in wobbly vision. These Poundland all day breakfast ones aren't bad. No more of that vegan bacon crap. Proper mechanically recovered meat here. Okay, catch you later. Okay, this is Grinder's Hill. It's a hill, and it's called Grinders. This used to be a hacker space run by people, I think people were called GIST. Grassroots innovation, something or other. I built a 3D printer here once. Anyway, back to the graffiti. There used to be a bus depot where they repaired buses. Red Tape Recording Studios. Another piss-stained doorway. The Sheffield City Archives. Radio Sheffield. And Worldwide Robot Works. St. Mary's Gate Roundabout. and I'm going that way. Another piss-stained underpass. Back into the light. Yeah, the graffiti around here is pretty crap. I hope. This is my Joe Scarborough. Limited edition print, Victoria Keys. There's a lot of glare from my window, but never mind. I hope, catch you in the next one.